All right, when I evaluate this integral, what I'm going to do is I'm going to multiply these together. So I get 6v squared minus 2v plus 15v minus 5. I get 6v squared plus 13v minus 5. All right, so integrating this, I end up with 2v cubed plus 13 over 2. V squared minus 5V from 0 to 4. Alright, so this ends up being 128 minus 104, plugging in 4 first, plus 2. And for our second portion, ends up being nice, just 0. So we end up with 212. That's it.